We can't do this twice.
And they didn't. From that moment forward,
that
would be the only name they answered to.
Ghostbusters, what do you want?
It was now in Frank Price's hands to get those name rights from Filmation.
This is a great
time. Unfortunately,
things were rocking with Coca-Cola, so we agreed to part ways.
So, if Frank was out, who would protect Ghostbusters from the black fizzy menace on high?
I hope we could take care of this quietly.
Would that be it for Ghostbusters?
In finalizing Ivan's contract, I gave Ivan a great deal of control over marketing so that nobody could step in and kill the project.
As Frank faced unemployment, very briefly,
I was offered a
what on earth would they do about the name?
Let's ignore the problems. Let's just keep going.
And they did.
Let's just keep going.
Well, get on with it then.
No, we're going ahead. Let's just go.
Meanwhile, back in LA, the newly assembled Boss Films was hard at work.
Our approach was, this is cartoon, so we overly storyboard and overly pose and put some quite funny sketches. Steve Johnson was hired to head up our picture shop. You just take the drawing and give me a really funny airplay mode.
First out of the hot dog cart would be this iconic green ghost.
Slimer.
My name is Steve Johnson, and I did Slimer.